This video is for all those who wonder what I look like at the moment. 7/26/2020, about 9:20 p.m. Central Standard Time. I'm spitting out a lot of videos. I'm finding a lot of old videos. This is how I look at the moment. Can't fake it, but can. This is whatever time stamp I choose to make it, but it's exactly what I said it was. Enjoy.
If you read or heard any of my previous videos, you probably noticed a pattern of myself saying we don't have updated definitions. Now we do. No longer terms like PSYOP for psychological operations, specifically the media variety, no longer describe the current situation. They still will be abbreviated as PSYOP, but now it is psychotic operations. This is almost 4 months in, and the algorithm runs for at least 4 years. You don't have to cope or accept my theory based on more than my theory. Your IQ would be equal or less to COVID-19 if you did not believe the effect of this media psyop, media psychotic operation. What you cannot deny is the source of the operation. The model being the live shooter drill, JFK, somebody got carsick, moon landings, 9-1-1, and coronavirus media psychotic operations. You no longer need one video, talking head commentary, repeated ad nauseum. All you need to hear an eyewitness once is the empty space trying to buy toilet paper. Inner space, outer space, empty space. The last is equal to what is between your ears. If none of this rings a bell, believe me, it tolls and payment is due.
You're a stranger who's come here, come from another town. Funny, I'm a stranger myself here, small world, isn't it? Funny, you're a girl who goes traveling rather than settling down. Funny, 'cause I'd love to go traveling, small world, isn't it?
Thank you.
doing it on purpose or by accident. Words that explain it all or nothing at all. Pick the red or blue pill. Know your reference is another sci-fi movie. Movie editing is the illusion of movement, the same illusion that your mind is moving as you read or hear this. What changes? Your personal time left and nothing at all. Another script for free vitamins on the radio. What you don't see, you never will. What you hear is what they're trying to sell or plant ideas they hope you buy later. Time proves that claim to be awake or not. Words are the illusion of movement. Will they ever admit that the guy on the phone is reading from a script? Talking points all over the place, using words like live shooter drill and false flag.